Leading, one of the leading scorers, the leading point getter anyway, Leonard Andrusiak, head coach's son, who has definitely earned his ice time tonight, or has earned his ice time this season, loses the puck on that occasion, and a shot, just a snap wrist shot by Jung on his second goal of the game. And just like that, it's 5-0 Sycamus. Two goals and an assist for Jung tonight.